number. You already learned in the previous class, isn't it?
Yes.
Dear students, today we are going to learn a new concept. What is the same concept? Addition. Sum of more than 20. Okay. Shall we start the class now?
Yes.
Okay. Firstly, here, how many tens and how many units?
19, like that, 20, here only, enough, 20 remaining, okay? Shall we move the next one example?
Yes.
Second one, 14 plus 3. Here, 16 plus 5. Here, 17 plus 5. Here, fifth one, 13 plus 6. Now you sort out the lessons, sort out the problems. So, 14 plus 3. Now you add number 3 to the 14. Okay? So, here in 14, how many tens and how many units in our variable? 14 is the double digit number. Look at 14 is double digit number. The numbers are 1 and 4. Here, 3 is a unit. Okay? Now, tens and units. Here, tens, units. 14 and 3. Here, plus. What is the answer? 14 plus 3. You get 14 plus 1, 2, 3. You know what I mean? 14 after number is 15. After 16, then 17. What is the answer? Here, last, 17. What is? 14 plus 3 is equal to 17. The answer is 17. The answer is 17. So in 17 there are 110 and 7 units. Okay. Shall we move the next one?
Yes.
16 plus 5. Here in 16, how many tens and the how many units? Look at here 16. It's a double digit number 1 and 6. In 16, 110 and the 6 units. And then 5 is a unit only. Okay. Now we first add these units plus numbers like that. Okay. Firstly, 16 plus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Isn't it? Yes. 16 after number is 17. 17 after number is 18. 18 after number is 19. 19 after number is 20. 20 after number is 21. So, the answer will be 21. We get number 21. The sum of 60 plus 5 is 21. You know, by the way, 21 is single digit or double digit? Yes, 2 and 1. Here, double digit. Isn't it? Yes. In 21, there are 2 tens and then 1 units. Okay. Shall we move the next one example? 17 plus 5. Here, in 17, there are 1 ten and 7 units. In 5, here only, 5 is only unit. There is no one tens. So, 17 plus 5. What is the answer? Here 17 plus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 17 after, you know, variable 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. What is the answer? 22. Here, the answer is 22. In 22, there are 2 tens and then 2 units. Okay? Here, tens and units in 22. How many tens and how many units? 2 tens, 2 units. Okay? Shall we move the next one? Yes. 30 plus 6. Here, 30, look at 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Isn't it? Yes. 13 plus 6, 13 after number 14, after 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. What we get? Number 19. The sum of 13 plus 6 is 19. So, here 19, now you divide 19 in tens and units. So, which is the tens and which is the units in 19? There are 1 tens, T is indicate tens, then U is indicate units. So, we call it as ones. Okay? So, here tens and units in 19, there are 1 ten and then 9 units. Okay? Let's move to the next example. Yes.
Same answer.
units. Okay. Then look at dear students here. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now you divide into tens and units. So, you know very well, it's a tens, it's a units. So, in number 11 and number 12, number 13, number 14, number 15, number 16, number 17, number 18, number 19, and then number 20. Now you divide into tens and units. Here 11, in 11 there are 1 tens and 1 units. We read as 11. In 12 there are 1 ten, 2 units. We read as 12. The spelling of 12 is T-W-E-L-V, you know very well. This 13, in 13 there are 1 10 and then 3 units. Here like that 14, 1 10, 4 units. In 15, 1 10, 5 units. In 16, 1 10, 6 units. In 17, 1 10, 7 units. In 18, 110, 8 units. In 19, 110, 9 units. In 20, how many tens and how many units? Here 2 tens and 0 units. Okay.
Plus 4.
this units. Here 25 units. We divide into tens and units in 25. There are 2 tens and then 5 units. Then 16 plus 6. 16 plus 6. Here 16. We just add number 6 to the 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 16 after number is 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. So it is answer 22. Bring here 22 units. We divide into tens and units. There are 2 tens and then 2 units. Shall we do the next one? Yes.
Then 20.